turn the clock back to the opening day ceremonies of It's a Small World. More than 500 children and old world folk dancers in their native costumes participated in the parade. The dedication ceremonies were attended by consular officials, representatives of the press, and thousands of Disneyland visitors. But the very special guests were children from many nations.
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world.
Water flown to Disneyland from the major oceans and seas was added to the small world's seven seaways. So it's bon voyage to the happiest cruise that ever sailed round the world.